I think we controlled the game for 85 minutes. And we could have finished the game much earlier. But yeah, then they scored against us, and then it is very nervous till the end. And then David De Gea saved us. It's a fantastic save. But I think after all, when you see the match, I think that we have deserved it. And also the bigger chances. I think Randall was also very good today. Saved also. So I think it is deserved. But at the end, you can also make a draw. And then it is much more difficult for us. Because they come back from 2-0. And then the extra time is more difficult for us. So it was good that it was 2-1 at the end. Thank you.
Why did you decide to? It looked like there was a change in midfield today. So it was more 4-3-3 with Pereira and Fellaini pushed further forward. What was your thinking behind that?
No, I think West Ham is a more physical game. And also in height. I have to also every match take into account the height of my players when you play against another team, because every set play, you have seen it, it's a danger. And that's why also that I have chosen for this lineup. But of course, also because of the qualities of the players. And if they can cope with the midfielders of West Ham United. I think we have pressed always very high again. But it is, of course, a risk then. Because in the first half, Valencia was playing. It was a surprise for me that he was playing. Yeah, he is very fast. And when you press high, you need to play more compact and more from your goal. So that was more difficult. But we did it. So I was very satisfied halftime, because we controlled the game. We had the better chances. I've only seen the big chance of Valencia, I think. It was a great goal. I was behind him on the bench, and I saw his view, and I saw the gap, the corner in the goal, and I shouted, "Shoot!" But to do is much more difficult. So, no, it was a great goal, very great goal, and a fantastic dribble also. Yeah. I say always to him, when you are in the 60 meter, you have to dribble and you have to come to a shot. And yeah, he has that quality, so he can score a lot of goals.
Louis, how important is this for you, and how important is it for the club?
For me, it's a desire. It's not important for me. A desire that I want to win a title in England. Because I have won everywhere I have worked a title. But I'm not important. The club is important. The fans are important. And of course the players are important. Because when you win such a game here, West Ham United doesn't lose from August. Beat every top club in the Premier League here. And we play like we have played tonight. After a defeat against Tottenham also, till the 17th minute, nothing. We control the game. But I cannot say that when you lose 3-0. Then the next day is, Man United has played very lousy. And I have read that, of course. But that was not true. And I'm very happy that in spite of that defeat, 3-0, we don't lose so much with goal difference of 3, that we can have the spirit this evening again, like we have showed against the defeat against Liverpool also. 2-0 in the EuroLeague against our biggest enemy, and then the next match you have to play. And then it was, I believe, also West Ham United. And then we are 1-0 in behind, and we are coming back fighting till the end. So you cannot deny that my team has a lot of fighting spirit.
You do seem to keep on bouncing back, whether it's a match against Liverpool, it was the Arsenal win, it was the Man City win, and now tonight. Do you feel this answers the critics a little bit? Because you've been under a fair amount of pressure from afar.
Yeah, what can I answer? I do my work. I do my utmost best, and everywhere where I have worked, I have won something. And a lot of things has been changed in all the clubs where I have worked, and because of that, I'm here. I'm selected by Manchester United because of that, not because I am a lousy trainer or manager. Yes, as a coach of the Dutch national team, in 2000, 2001. You know, you have to know that.
Played England.
You can. I don't want to say it here. I don't want to say it here.
No. Going back to Rashford, he seems to score in all the big games for a young lad. No nerves at all, eh?
No. He's a very. I have to say, focused on his work. And that I admire, when you are so young and there is so much attention now because he is scoring so much goals and important goals, and you can cope with that attention and focus to your next match. And when you have criticism, he can cope with criticism also. And he can say about himself, yes, manager, you are right, and I have to do that and that. I think it is fantastic, because there are not a lot of players with a lot of, that they can see their self-image in the match. I hope that I express myself good, that you do understand what I mean.
Are you ready to play for England? There's bound to be people.
Nah, it's not my job. My job is the manager of Man United.
Okay, last
What's
question.
What's your opinion of the other goal scorer, Marouane Fellaini, and his performance?
Yeah, Fellaini is always doing what we are asking. He wants to perform what we are asking. And that I have said already before this press conference, because there is sometimes criticism on his way of playing, but he has certain qualities, and I like that, because that's also with Andy Carroll. He has also certain qualities, and not many clubs have that quality. And that's the most important thing. And that's why he is always invited also for the national of Belgium national team, because he has that quality.